this is a message also for people in Europe and in the United States particularly, who think that you can somehow make a deal with Putin, that you can let down your defenses when someone who's as brutal a dictator as he is intends only to dominate. And if that means killing your opposition, as he's done with so many people over so many years, or invading a peaceful neighbor and trying to bend it to his will, that's what he will do.